Welcome to Bodhi and Willow's Mindfulness Moments. This is something that we're going to try and do every day because we decided that maybe people just need to have something to help themselves stay grounded and stay in the moment and maybe feel better. We know it helps our mom, so we want to share it with you. Today is day one. So, we thought that maybe we should tell you, first of all, what mindfulness is, in case you don't know. So, mindfulness is being in the present moment, on purpose, and without judging yourself. You human two-legged people, you judge yourselves a lot. Sometimes doing this helps you to pay attention and to know what you're doing and feeling and thinking. It's going to help you relax and refocus and reconnect with yourself, which is all good stuff, right? Mom says that maybe a good way to start today is by being curious and treating this like it's a fun experiment, and that you're committing to it for yourself and your well-being. So just think about it for a minute and commit to it. I can't write, but if you want, you could start writing in a journal so that you can see how your experiment is going. Cool, right? If I could write, I would totally do this. I promise to keep this pretty easy, and so does my sister Willow. Easy to do because, like, who needs hard right now? So for today, just pick some times to really just be in the moment. Take a breath and really check in with how you feel right now. And when you're doing this, just really notice. Don't judge yourself. Just notice what you're feeling. Do this a couple of times today, maybe. That's a good idea. I'm gonna do it. My sister Willow's gonna do it. And then, because you can write, you could journal these moments. Or, if it's easier, you could wait till the end of the day. And then, just an added thing, make sure that you include something that you're grateful for today. Today, I am grateful for bacon treats. Ugh, yeah, bacon treats. Okay, peace out, cool dudes, and namaste. We'll see you tomorrow.